Final of the men's 100 backstroke. That's our next event. Justin Ress was really outstanding at that time, 53.47. Tarasevic of the Russian Federation, 53.71. The only two to go under 54. Swam very impressive 53.47 yesterday. So Ress in lane four from the USA. To his left in lane five, Tarasevic. Then Mefford, Fantoni, and Bassetto. And to Ress's right in lane three is Waddell. Then the Frenchman, Ndoye Brouard, and Nikolaev in lane one. How the Russian swimmer Tarasevic went up very high. His forehead was almost touching the platform. He gets away very well, but a better start on his left came from Ress. So Justin Ress, they're in a line, no one breaking out. Lane three, that's Waddell. He turns quickly and just behind Ress. What's his breakout like? It's pretty good. And in fact, Waddell looks in very promising situation here. He's up against one of the hot shots, Justin Ress of the USA. But there are other challenges, but it's Waddell and Ress. Waddell and Ress, lane five. Tarasevic up there as well. And Tarasevic, oh my word, Tarasevic. Those final 25 metres, suddenly the big, tall Russian stretches through and takes it, and there's joy down in lane two, because right out of my shot and sight was Johan Ndoye Brouard. There he goes. You see his reaction now. He gets in second place. No, that was his lane. He got third, I'm sure. No, he does get second. 53.81 was the time for Justin Ress. That's way outside what he's capable of. So this is an upset here with Grigory Tarasevic. Yeah. 27.53 his last 50. 27.32 for the Frenchman. And 27.54, Nikolaev. Waddell was in there, 53.87, that finished in fourth place.